Have you ever seen Fantasia? It's an animated concert, consisting of 7 animated segments set to pieces of classical music, performed by the Philadelphia Orchestra and conducted by Leopold Stokowski. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. The sorcerer in The Sorcerer's Apprentice was modeled by the animators after Walt Disney. The team gave the character Walt's signature eyebrow raise and named him Yensid, which is Disney spelled backwards. So tell me,